so excited to get this painted. Oh, holy poo, it's hot out here. Checking. I mean, we wake up every morning and check, and we're like, wow, I got two more views, and it's like Christmas morning. I got another one. So, subscribe. Ah! Old man, woman. Woman. Underneath my car kicking, and so I was like in tears at this point. So I get out of the car and I like, or no, I moved up, like I scooted up, and the deer was laying down. And so I get out of my car, which is really not smart, but I get out of my car and then it just up and runs away. And I was just like, oh, so relieved. But at the time, it was the scariest, most slash saddest thing of my life. It was so sad. It was really sad. Talk about it a lot, probably more than anyone should, but I'm so excited because there's so many activities. But I definitely want you guys to give me your ideas and things you want me to do. If you want to see me make certain things, I can try to do anything. It may not turn out the way you want, but I can try. I'm really excited to start cooking for football games, Saturday football, Sunday football, Monday night football, all night footballs, all night, every football night, that's how you say it. But I'm so excited because that's just a really busy time of year and you're always with friends and family. So this is a really good time for me to get my house in order, which means a lot of DIY home improvements. A lot of decorating, arts and crafts, cooking. So we're going to be, again, really busy. Halloween's coming up. That's one of my favorite holidays. And we have a home this year, so we can pass out candy to kids, which will be super fun. That is my time of the year. Once pumpkin spice latte. I should focus on driving. But what was I saying? Oh, pumpkin spice lattes. Once those come out at Starbucks, you know I'm gonna be popping out some videos. When there's one leaf on the ground, I'm like, it's fall, y'all. Here we go. I'm gonna get in a wreck. I can't drive. And I'm driving to Houston next week. Everybody better hang on. Tight. I'm gonna make it in 8 hours. 8 hours. That's probably not gonna happen, but we're gonna try. You best believe. Oh no, somebody got in a wreck. Don't forget to check out my Facebook page, Twitter account, Instagram, all that good stuff. So definitely follow me. I'll have all the information below. Don't forget to share with your friends, because the more you share, views I get. I forgot what word it was called. It's just a few. Also, I'm thinking about doing more videos while I'm driving, because that's the best thinking time for me. If you guys like this kind of format, definitely let me know. Comment below. Give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Don't give me a thumbs down, because that's really rude. Just kidding. It's not rude. If you don't like it, give me a thumbs down. I need feedback. But let me know what you think. So, thinking about doing some more videos like this in the future. I'm home. Mike, we got kids in our driveway. Get out of my driveway! Just kidding, I love kids.